Hello. Today we are going to be using TouchCast as our main app for creating media and creating videos. And TouchCast, at its very simple level, is a place where students can record videos and they can compile them and have all the same editing features as iMovie. And you may be wondering, well, why would I introduce another app when I can just get my students comfortable with iMovie? And that's a valuable question. The one advantage in its most basic state of TouchCast is that when they record in the app, all of their videos will stay consolidated in one project, and that way they're not finding and losing videos on the photos and transferring them into iMovie. It keeps it all contained. I think the editing capabilities are a little bit simpler for them, and it's a great place to let them do everything at once. So TouchCast might actually be the app that you start with for creating media with your students. But the other thing is that TouchCast actually has incredible capabilities where you can really create an entire media or news broadcasting state. The students can become involved as reporters. You can green screen. You can have things pop into your screen. As you saw before, you can put in titles. You really have so many capabilities that open up when you use TouchCast. And it is a relatively simple program to use at first. And as you build, it becomes a little bit more complex. But when you build slowly and you introduce one feature at a time, your students can actually become very comfortable and very successful with TouchCast. So now that we've seen a little bit of a preview of the capabilities of TouchCast, let's take a second look at how we can really use TouchCast in our classrooms.